Hello students, welcome. Here in this question, we have to calculate the total amount of drug required for a patient